The Aloha spirit is definitely alive and well at the shores at Waikoloa. Let's talk about this property because the pool is gorgeous, but you have a lot of really beautiful landscaping around here.
Besides the pool, we have all these grounds with ponds. We have koi in the back over here. We have a fitness center. It's open to the guests and owners. There's no charge for that. They can go in whenever they want to. We have tennis courts. We lend out rackets. There's no extra charge for that. We have barbecue areas.
Which is great for families. And you have another property here. Aston Hotels and Resorts has another property that's kind of close to this one, isn't it?
Yeah. Further down the road is the Waikoloa Colony Villas.
Well, your facilities are beautiful on the outside, but your rooms are pretty nice too.
We really have a wide variety of accommodations for you here at the shores of Waikoloa. This is our two-bedroom, two-bathroom deluxe suite. It accommodates up to six people. This is our living room. It's also spacious like our two-bedroom golf villa. At the shores of Waikoloa, our units have large lanais. Our kitchens are fully equipped. Majority of our units have televisions in the bedroom. The bathroom has a walk-in shower as well.
You have a suite package that I was reading about. It's
yes.
Golf and you have to golf when you come here, don't you?
Yeah, definitely. We offer a suite golf package for two. That includes two rounds with your room, and we also offer the $50 gift certificate at the Ritz-Chris restaurant, but you definitely have to go to the golf course, so you should try it out before you leave Hawaii.
You look at the golf courses and you've got these emerald green fairways and how they meander out through these ancient black lava fields right up along the Pacific Ocean coastline with Mauna Kea and Mauna Loa in the distance. It's a very unique setting, and it's an experience you won't find anywhere else in the world.
Golfing is world famous here in Waikoloa, but my girlfriend's coming over here and she's not a big golfer. What are the things you guys have around the property?
We have shopping, the new Queen's Marketplace. You want to go there, try it out. There's so many different things there. They have a food court, they have restaurants.
We will, and your Aloha book is cool because you guys have a lot of fun discounts in here. There was something that kind of caught my eye here. Tell me about this, the Kahua Ranch?
Yes, they offer, you have to go there too, the Kahua Ranch. They offer a discount off of dinner.
Welcome to Kahua Ranch. My name's John Richards, and on behalf of the Richards family, want to say welcome. Now, what is Kahua Ranch? Kahua Ranch is about 8,500 acres, livestock operation. We let people come out and see it. Come out, visit the ranch, touch it, kind of get their fingers into it a little bit, and that's an evening at Kahua.